How to obtain residency in Andorra. Andorra is a small principality between Spain and France and has become one of the most requested places in Europe for permanent residency. Thanks to its incredible landscapes, colorful culture, political and economic stability, and low tax rates, Andorra has seen an increase in people wanting to become permanent residents. The country currently offers various alternatives for such people, so let's summarize the options available. If you are looking to obtain permanent residency, Andorra's government offers two different possibilities. As a passive or active resident. Passive residence in Andorra. Passive residency is an ideal alternative for people that only want to stay in the country while earning income abroad. It is the perfect option for individuals who want to enjoy all the benefits of being an Andorran citizen while making a profit from their business in a foreign country. This alternative requires holders to stay in the country at least 90 days a year, which is less than most other countries. Moreover, if you have a business or personal interest in Spain, France, or Portugal, you can go there as many times as you want during the year. Of course, as long as you don't stay more than 90 days per visit and stay at least 90 days in Andorra to keep your residency. It should be noted that this type of residency does not allow holders to work in Andorra. However, individuals can open a company. To apply, individuals must own or rent a property in Andorra, invest in a property or company in the country whose value is at least €400,000, and provide a medical certificate granted by Andorra's Migration Authority. There are other requirements, sir. You can check our website for the complete list of requirements. Active residence in Andorra. An active residency allows people to work in Andorra while enjoying all the benefits of living in the principality. This option has two variants that individuals can apply to. First, there is the option to obtain an active residency as an employer hired by a national company. Secondly, individuals can become active residents as owners of their own company. Active residency requires that its holders remain in Andorra for at least 183 days a year. If you are applying for active residency as a national company employee, that entity will most likely take care of all the procedures to help you obtain permanent resident status. However, if you are looking to establish your own company, Andorra's government requires that individuals own at least 10% of the company shares and have a managerial position within the business. Visit our website for more information on getting your residency in Andorra. Click on the link in the description and find out how Mundo can help you with the process.